M62 anti-tank landmines, like you see here, take about 1,000 pounds of pressure driving over the top to detonate. Jesus, that's a lot. So, all things considered, this is actually a pretty reasonable way to quickly clear a path. Just, you know, don't kick them too hard.